Treatment for advanced heart failure has improved greatly in recent years, with people living longer and fuller lives. Even so, it is a serious condition that can worsen and lead to death if not managed and treated. That's why it's important to recognize if your symptoms are worsening and work with your doctor to understand your treatment options. A left ventricular assist device, or LVAD, is a well-known option your doctor might recommend. It's a small, surgically implanted heart pump designed to help your heart circulate oxygen-rich blood throughout your body. There are thousands of people living with a HeartMate 3 LVAD. It's been shown to reverse heart failure symptoms, to improve your quality of life, and help you live longer.
My life changed for the better. I woke up refreshed. I woke up feeling like a million bucks. This is what's keeping me going.
One of the things my cardiologist was really pushing was not just to get to LVAD surgery, but to have the HeartMate 3, because they knew not only would it give me my quality of life back, but with my frame and my body structure and my situation, it was going to be the best device for me. LVAD was my saving grace for sure in this journey.
How does the HeartMate 3 LVAD system work? It has four main components which keep your blood circulating: the HeartMate LVAD pump, the drive line, which connects the pump to the controller outside of the body, the controller, which powers and checks the LVAD pump and drive line, and the rechargeable batteries, which provide power to the system.
One of the advantages of having the HeartMate 3 is that the battery life allows me to travel further without having to worry about changing them, whether it's bicycling, walking, even going to the grocery store, hopping from one place to another. It allows me to have that freedom.
In the largest LVAD trial ever conducted, results showed recipients of the HeartMate 3 LVAD had the highest survival rate at 2 years for LVAD therapy, approaching that of heart transplantation. 79% of patients' heart failure symptoms reversed from NYHA Class 3B4 to Class 1 or 2 at 6 months. This benefit remained for at least 2 years. In fact, patients were able to walk more than 2 times farther in distance in the 6-minute walk test at 2 years, and experienced improved quality of life and fewer days in the hospital per year compared to HeartMate 2 LVAD. If your doctor thinks advanced options may be necessary, including LVAD therapy, you will be referred to an advanced heart failure specialist for evaluation and for more information. The earlier you are seen by a heart failure specialist before your condition becomes worse, the more time you will have to decide and plan for your treatment. If LVAD therapy is recommended, you will undergo a complete and thorough evaluation. If you are determined to be a candidate, you and your caregiver will be provided details about the surgery and any associated risks of LVAD therapy, such as death, bleeding, stroke, and thrombosis, as well as other possible adverse events. You will need to consider lifestyle changes with managing equipment and living with the HeartMate LVAD. If you choose LVAD therapy, your specialized LVAD care team will be with you every step of the way, before, during, and after the surgery. Many LVAD recipients find they have more energy than they did before because more oxygen-rich blood is moving through their bodies.
So ever since I've had my HeartMate 3, every day has been just amazing. I have not been in the hospital for my congestive heart failure at all. It just makes such a difference because you're getting a flow of blood now. Started biking at 10 weeks. At 21 weeks, I started golfing again. And then at 10 months, I was skiing.
Your LVAD care team will continue to provide ongoing training and monitoring needs for as long as you have an LVAD. They will also partner with your doctor to provide you with the best care in managing your heart failure. Advanced heart failure centers can connect you with a HeartMate 3 LVAD ambassador who can speak with you about their own experience with HeartMate 3 LVAD therapy.
They introduced us to a patient who had just had an LVAD implanted. And I remember speaking to the patient, just saying, like, I'm just praying for a miracle. I really hope we get a miracle. And he said, you're not understanding. The LVAD is his miracle.
When the pump came, everything was different from then on. I just felt strong and I felt good. The main difference, I think, was that the energy level wasn't spiking anymore. The LVAD allowed me to have this stable amount of power, which, you know, got better and better.
As a mom of three young boys, I want Boo to be here as long as possible. And so in a lot of ways, I see the HeartMate 3 and the LVAD as giving us more time.
By learning about advanced heart failure treatment options, you're putting yourself on the path taken by thousands of people around the world with LVADs. They are living active, productive lives, spending time with their friends and family, and doing the things they love. To learn about HeartMate, visit heartmate.com/patient. Click on Find a HeartMate LVAD Center to locate an advanced heart failure center near you.